George, too. Mr. George.
Yes, Colonel?
You have to help us defeat Evo once again.
I can't. I promised I would never raise my fists again.
Ninja George, Dr. Downer has captured your sister, Ninja Georgina.
All right, then. But first, I need to train.
Now I'm ready.
Yes, you are.
Ninja George traveled far and wide, but it was full of dangers. On the way, he met a giant, so he had to defeat it.
Hi-ya!
And then he met a dragon, so he had to defeat it.
Hi-ya!
And then he met a beautiful woman who he fell in love with, but he wasn't emotionally ready, so he had to defeat her.
Ah! I'm sorry, it's not you, it's me.
And then he arrived at the Evo Temple of Dr. Downer.
Give me back my sister!
Dun, dun, dun!
Colonel! It was you all along?
Yes, I tricked you into coming here to defeat you.
But why didn't you attack me before my training?
Let's fight!
Hi-ya-ya! Hi-ya-ya!
No, please don't cry. Please, you know that when you cry, I cry. What are we gonna do? We're supposed to jump through a window in the next scene.
We need another ending.
I'm sorry I made you feel like the second best ninja in the world, Dr. Downer.
No, Ninja George. It's me who's sorry for being such a prissy little jerk at capturing your sister.
I think we both learned that expressing our feelings is way better than a fight to the death. Yay! Mega happy ending.
All right, how do you eject the tape?
It's the red button.
You sure? I thought the red button was to record.
Nah, it's definitely eject.
All right.
Oh, man, I can't wait to see this.